Yo, 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 what's going on, gamers? It's your boy, iMaverick, aka Daddy iMav, aka Big Papa, aka your boy just had a baby. So I want to do this quick update for you guys. Now, just a quick heads up, this video will go on all three of my channels. Some of you guys don't even know that I have three channels that I post on regularly. So this is that's an update and a surprise on its own. I will try to link those on the screen somewhere, maybe in the description for sure. Maybe on screen if I want to get fancy with it. But this video is just an update to let you guys know that I did have my baby. Oh, I didn't have the baby. My wife had the baby. But I made the baby too. So I had it through her. Right? If that made sense. Y'all know what I mean, though. The baby came out that I put in. And my wife, there's a new baby in my life that wasn't there a few days ago. That's what I'm saying. And so I wanted to update folks on any changes that might take place because of that. Now, I don't know what, you know, as far as uploads, I might be slacking on some uploads. I don't know where the upload slackage will come from. I'm just letting you guys know that that is most likely what's about to happen. I have some videos already online, so they're pre-recorded or they're already scheduled. So you guys, if you're seeing videos after this video, it's like, hey, you said you were going to stop. No, I already had those scheduled. But especially starting next week, it's going to be a little slow transition of me getting back into recording. So for those who don't know, we had the baby yesterday. So I'm making this on a Tuesday or a Thursday. So we had the baby Wednesday. We were supposed to have the baby on Thursday, but my wife's hard-headed. She don't listen. So she had it a day early, and I didn't get a chance to. I want to do a little bit more recording Wednesday so that you guys didn't see much of a fall off. But she ruined that. So hashtag blame Mrs. iMav. Feel free to hit her on Twitter and talk trash. But you know, I mean, what can you do? So because of that, like I said, there might be a bit of a fall off, but we have mother-in-law iMav who came in town, and she's just as awesome as Mrs. iMav because they got them same awesome genes, right? So she's in town helping your boy help my wife. She's helping me help my wife so that I cannot have much of a fall off with my work schedule, whether it's my marketing or my YouTube stuff. So because of that, I'm going to stream on Friday. Now, I didn't think I'd be able to come back that soon and stream. We leave the hospital Friday morning. My wife's actually still at the hospital now. I came back to the crib to take a shower and get a change of clothes and actually update you guys on this video. So I hope you guys appreciate that. Then I'm back to the hospital, and then we will get out on Friday morning. And then Friday night, I'm going to try and do a pretty big stream. Don't ask me on the time yet. I don't know. And then whatever time I eventually say on Twitter, probably add an hour and a half to it. You know how I get down. I definitely operate off CPT, but it's going to be special because it's going to be sponsored by my man, Sam the Man. Appreciate you, brother. And then I'm going to be whooping my pastor. I don't know if anyone's ever done that. I'm going to be whooping my pastor in some NBA 2K14. Now, I've seen a lot of cool streams. A lot of cool NBA streams. I don't know if anyone's ever brought their pastor in, set them on the couch next to them, and whooped them live. Well, that's what I'm about to do. So I'll have my man Stevie in. We'll do a pretty cool stream. I think he's going to bring in another pastor, Pastor Aaron. These guys are youth pastors at my church. And I'll probably just whoop I might just whoop my whole church that night. I don't know. We might bring in some senior pastors, some elders from the church, we'll just line them up. And I'm going to whoop all of them. So it should be a fun stream. Steve and Aaron, super cool cats. A lot of energy. So I think you guys will like it. It should be fun. That'll be Friday night. And then we'll see how the transition works with the baby. Of course, I definitely will have time to record, so I'm not even going to play that card. Like, with my mother-in-law coming in town, I will have the time because she's dope like that. Her and my wife will be able to handle the new baby. But just being real, I won't want to record, you know what I mean? And I know a lot of people are going to be like, yo, man, you didn't even have to post this video. You know, you don't have to explain nothing. You had the new baby, and I appreciate that. But I just like to fill some folks in because some folks don't follow me on Twitter or Instagram or Facebook, so I'm just updating folks. But just being real, I mean, I like holding and kissing babies and rocking them and feeding them, so I'm not going to want to record as much over this next week. So although I'll have the time, that's what the delay is going to be like. I'm not sure what games. I'm strictly just going to play what I feel like playing at that moment, and we'll put it up. So I'm not going to be worried about staying on my schedule with the videos or series I got going on. But just for this next week as we transition and, you know, we move back into what we usually do. So for this next week, Think of it as like my vacay, right? My YouTube vacation, I guess. I'm putting in my vacation time. And it should be about a week, maybe a week and a half, who knows. Now, there definitely will still be videos, and among the three channels, there will definitely still be daily videos. Just if you're seeing a certain series not as much or whatever, that's just a heads up right now. So I warned you. And if you see someone in the comments maybe not understanding what's going on or what's up with my absence, please, you know, either direct them to this video or let them know that, hey, you had a baby, things will pick up within the next week and a half, 2 weeks. Week and a half, 2 weeks. I like how I add more time to it every time. Within the next month, but for real, literally a week and a half, maybe 2 weeks. I don't know. But that's just, you know, it's that yay, there's a baby in the house transitional period. And then, you know, I think my mother-in-law's out here for 2 weeks too, so that's what you guys should expect. And yeah, during that time I will still stream though, because streaming is so much easier for me than just recording videos, because there's no editing or uploading after that. But what I will do is record all the streams, and I'll try to stream games that I post on YouTube, so then I'll just record the stream, chop it up, and upload it to YouTube as well. But just trying to paint a picture of what you guys can expect. So that's it, man. Again, stream going down this Friday. I don't know the time, but it's sponsored by my man Sam the Man. Appreciate you, bro. Appreciate everyone that's been rocking with me on the streams. We've been having a lot of fun lately. Like I said, I'll link that below in the description. Shout out to all the donators, all the followers, all the viewers. It's been a lot of fun. So I don't know if we'll play any other games on Friday, but because I got my man Stevie coming over, so I probably won't have him watch me play any other games. So anything he can get whooped in, or anyone else from my church that wants it, that's probably what we'll play. And yeah, I'm starting to get in that ramble mode, so I'm going to stop. Again, appreciate you guys. Appreciate all the congrats I've been getting on Twitter and Instagram and Facebook. Means a lot. And yeah, like I said, my wife's at the hospital, so I will do like an update video. Probably have the baby on the stream a little bit, show you guys. I might have even edited in a picture on this video if I'm really feeling fancy. I might even do that. But again, thanks guys. Appreciate all the patience over the next week and a half, 2 months to a year. I've kind of been going hard into YouTube. So like I said, this is my vacation I'm putting in, and I'll like I said, you'll still be getting content though. So I'm done rambling. Appreciate y'all rocking with me. I'm out. Till next time. Ooh, and I got these fresh iMab, and I got the t-shirts, dude. During this break, I'm gonna be working on some other things. So when I'm fully back in this, I'm about to launch some dope stuff. So, all right, for real this time, I'm done rambling. Y'all be easy. Till next time. God first. God bless.